going well back into the archives in the early 1970s, probably circa 73. The Green Trees in Chicago. This may be not the most cheerful song I ever wrote. I wrote some black songs, dark songs, noir, in my early songwriting days. There's the artist. He holds a whip. He's building a library with a million tapes to give to the city of Chicago. He went on the TV. Nobody smoked. Oh yeah, baby. He's coming to your heart. He's war and peace. And save your soul. Maybe with his voice. There's a ball and a chain around everyone's neck. No matter how great or how small, you can never really lose it all unless you put it all on the line. What is it to be made blind or to be made to crawl? But there are those green trees in Chicago, where it's all so cool, in a room full of pillows and naked bodies. He's war and peace, and it'll soothe your soul. Maybe with maybe she's the one dressed in red, or the one with the black rose in the electric chair. Maybe she's the one dressed in red, or the one with the black rose in the electric chair.